in shape.
Hold on now, hold on. Shh. Hey, how's the war?
Good.
It ain't easy, man, to go 10 straight like y'all did do it. Proud of you. Hey, look, really good decisions because your Western Division champ.
All right, turn this
around. Quick turn around now.
I have to.
How big do you want it? I love your unselfishness. I love your heart. I would say that was a total team victory, man, in a very tough place. We tried to tell you all week, I know you're sore, beat up, tired, but it's about team and how unselfish you are. That's why you're a champion. Don't ever forget it. You got a short week, short turnaround. We keep the schedule the same. I would say, so we're so proud of y'all. That's awesome, man. Ain't nothing that like it.
Thank you.
you just laughed it off, but it's all okay.
Don't anyway.
Well, I think you're making too
to me was, is, look, it goes back to just, you got to give the players all the credit. They fought their guts out. We're a very, very close team. We've sacrificed. We've been through a lot here in the 2 years I've been here. And you're starting to see the profit and the bounty from just keep slugging, keep fighting, believing in each other. And today was no exception.
You've really got yourself now on the spotlight. Now we got to handle it like we've been there. I don't want any bad decisions. I want to be that, that plan to be rocked as far as I'm concerned. But tonight, let's get home before rocking. Hey, listen up. I'm serious though, man. We can build off this.
Yes.
We got a foot in the door now.
Yes.
It's good to see. Hey, I'm telling you, we love you. How about this stand? Yeah! Yeah! Hey, let's
stand
together, man. Let's
stand
together.
Because
you know what we
got to
do. Hit that!
Right in the night, you don't know it. Move it all right down the field. Give it to your rah-rah, never feel rah-rah. Arkansas will never kill. Honey, don't give it back to the kids.
It's got to be Darren McFadden. All this guy does is run, 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 and he gets better as the game wears on, even though the line of scrimmage is stacked week in and week out, and they've got a young, inexperienced quarterback in Casey Dick and Mitch Mustaine. Darren McFadden needs to be involved in the Heisman Trophy discussion.
Up the gut, 14-3 Hogs. McFadden had a career-high 219 yards rushing.
Razorbacks. I learned Darren McFadden once again is an absolute freak, and people need to start talking about him.